guys, it's your girl Jay. I am back with another video for you guys today. And today, we will be doing a reaction to the Fast 9 trailer. Teaser trailer. I know a few people have already done this, but I wanted to do it because I've loved the franchise since Tokyo Drift. I've been in it since then. I didn't see the first two. Actually, I take that back. I saw the one with Paul Walker and Tyrese in the first, I think it was the second one. But everything since then I've seen. I don't think I ever saw the very first one, so I might need to go back and see it. But I'm going to be reacting to the Fast 9 trailer today. So y'all better buckle up, cause it's about to be a ride of your life. So let's begin. Alright guys, so here we go. If you guys are ready, let's begin.
I used to live my life a quarter mile at a time.
Oh, him and Lady.
But things changed.
Little Brian!
Our father now. I will always be in your heart.
Little Brian, I have a gift for you.
She cut her hair.
Your daddy gave me this. Now I'm gonna give it to you. It's very special. It's for protection.
From what's coming?
From what's coming.
What's coming? Oh, wait, is it? What's her name again?
Alright, Dom.
Hey, we got all my people. Next.
No matter how fast you are.
I am not too weak compared to you.
No one outruns their past.
Wait. Oh crap. Who knocked her off? Who dying? Who dying?
And mine.
John Cena?
She's caught up to me. Been a long time.
You gotta be kidding me.
So we're up against a master thief. Assassin.
So
high performance
driver.
He's
an assassin. And did he just stop a car? Oh no, that was gone. God damn. There's like 7 or 8 people.
Jacob,
that's like 10, 20 people holding
Dom's
him down.
Dom's brother.
His brother?
Your whole life, you pushed yourself to be faster than
their
Dom.
Brother.
Smarter than Dom.
They're gonna explain that.
Stronger than Dom.
But could you kill him?
And there goes Charlize Theron again. Now,
because I'm ready if you are.
Love her as a character. Damn, what she did to my girl.
The love of family.
In the last.
You turn that into anger. There's nothing more dangerous.
Maybe this is the end, but we're gonna go out together.
You know I'd ride to the death with you.
I was gonna say that. What's his name's mom? Oh, we got Letty and the sister teaming up. Let's go. Wait. I'm confused.
Let's get to
Where's
work.
Her son and her daughter? She had
Please
two kids.
Please tell me that's not a Pontiac Fiero strapped to a rocket engine?
Impressive.
They did not put a rocket. That ain't funny. Don't put a rocket on a car.
That's not impressive.
My ass is in fuego!
Not all good. Oh, shoot. Family. Yes, Tyrese. Yes, Lucas. Let's go. Oh, God. And he just drove by as if it were nothing. Are they right, bro? Is this Jumanji?
That's your mistake. This is my world.
Did he just jump off a cliff? Well, we shouldn't be surprised if it's fast. They got a plane! Oh no, hey, the magnetizing plane. Oh, well, shoot. Plane. Excuse
Hold
me.
On.
Tell me you're not thinking what I think you're thinking. There's no bridge!
Oh,
oh
hell no.
Oh, no he didn't. As if Hobbs and Shaw couldn't give it more. Oh. He really had to go there. He's flying. This is Jumanji. We're in Dora the Explorer.
Hey, guys. Surprise.
Han, hold up, wasn't he dead? Yo, I'm so happy to see him, but I thought he died. Oh my justice is coming. Yo, I'm ready. Y'all, we gonna have to talk. Hold on. First and foremost, can we get a round of applause for the fact that Han came back? I was not expecting that. Like, what? He died. They explained that. Jason Statham killed him. So what? He got an evil twin. The evil twin died. What's next? They gonna bring his girlfriend back from the dead too? Although she got thrown off a plane, so there's no way she survived that. But, how did he come back? They gonna have to explain that. Because I can't think, unless he had an evil twin, or he faked his death, or something. But I don't understand how that's possible. Another thing, John Cena is his brother. Is Dom's brother? What? Like, what? They must be stepbrothers, or if they're brothers, John Cena must have got locked away a long time ago, or some crap, because I don't understand how in the world they could be brothers. I'm not mad at them. John Cena for a brother, I mean, hey, they've been having all these MMA fighters and wrestlers and people on here. I was wondering when they were going to throw him in, but that's cool. I was just thinking they were gonna pick someone more Latino, but it's okay. It's cool. I'm cool with it either way. But I was not expecting that. Han, I still can't get over that. And then Charlize, I love her as an actress. She is one of my favorite actresses. One of my favorite. She's so good. But I'm mad at her. From the last movie, she killed little Brian's mama, the Puerto Rican chick who was dating Dom and ended up getting pregnant by him. If y'all haven't seen that already, sorry, spoiler. But I can't believe that. I'm just thrown. But yeah, guys, I am so looking forward to this movie. I will be seeing this movie. I am so ready. I am shocked. They really had, and Letty was not having it. She was like, what did I sign up for? You really had me swinging through trees. Like we are in Jumanji or in Dora the Explorer or some like what? I cannot. I am disgusted. They got a magnetizing plane. Ooh, Lord. Anyway. Hope you guys love this reaction. If you do and you want to see more, leave a like, comment what other reactions you want to see me do, what other shows, movies, whatever. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Peace, guys.